It's time.
You know, I really didn't think that I would instantaneously be here. So that I would have to make a long, long journey fighting raptors, rexes. I'm just kidding. I can't afford a T-Rex. But since we're here, we might as well look at the pyramids. Alright, got the shotgun, the, got the crossbow. Painted before. Now I have pretty bad wind. I guess I better go north, as much north as I can. Cause the raptors are definitely gonna smell me and run away. We need to hunt the raptors, not make them run away. Though, due to their aggressive nature, they're chumps. This is my favorite type of raptor. It's called a sea raptor. It swims into the ocean and tries to find its prey by fishing. Alright, let's just hope nothing else is on to us. Mushrooms! Mushrooms! Alright. Brachiosaurus! Come on. Oh! Oh. Missed. What is that? Another Brachiosaurus. Why are you running around? I want this. I want to eat Dino. Well, I hit it. Wow, this is pretty open area. I like that. That way I can see my prey. What's that? Okay. You know those secret dinosaurs. Can't trust them. Is that? Oh no, that's just a Gallimimus. Hey, this is a pretty nice place. That's a Gallimimus. I always think Velociraptor. Nah, just kidding. It's Gallimimus. Ha. Huh. Got prank. That thing's gonna smell me. But to be honest, I'm not really hunting that. But if you do get close enough to shoot, maybe I'll take a shot. But our goal is Velociraptor. Because Velociraptor meat is delicious. Raptors? There's something around. Oh, it's a Compy probably. Another Brachiosaurus.
Whoa, what was that?
Oh, I guess. Nothing. Is there anything down here? I must be ever vigilant.
Where are you, dumb dinosaur? It's been bleeding around here.
I probably ran off into that area. So, east. Not bad, not bad. Come on. There you go. Let's see what other velociraptors we can shoot. Wonder if I should just run into them. Well, actually try to hunt. Because usually if you run into them, they'll attack you. Ah, we have our first customer. Sorry, Raptor. It was for the greater good. Just tranquilize it. How do you get tranquilized there? Shotgun bullets. Shells. How does that work? Let's see if there's anything over here. If I see any of those super big dinos, this hunt is over. Mushrooms! Should explore this island. My goodness. I wonder if they're gonna add extra to this map, to this mod. Man, look at how huge it is. Look at all that empty space. All that blue stuff is water. Whew. Nothing deadly. Maybe my shops. Yeah, why not? Let's just explore. I guess I could do some calls. Stego! It saw me. Or heard me or smelled. Smelled my stinky smellies. What is that? Got him. Yeah, boy. Wait, is that another thing? How many velociraptors? Should I stay? Is that an Allosaurus? I'm going to take my leave. Okay. Are they following me? Good. No. That's a lot of dinosaurs. I don't want to fight. Let's check out this pretty nice, peaceful river lake thing. River. Stream. This is nice. even though I may not be afraid of the Velociraptors, they're still a little unsettling. Did I hear something? Am I going to be eaten alive? Do I hear a Velociraptor? Let me up. Okay, guess no Velociraptor. Wait, was that Velociraptor? That's not a Velociraptor. What a nice island. Though there is a lot of space to be filled for this map. And here we are, back at the... back at the pyramids. Can I climb up here? Seems to be all the carnivores are westward. Hello, my shops. And I shall live here forever. By drowning. Just one more thing. Begone, bird! Begone, bird! Ha ha.